Myself, Uday Vankawala. I represent Atal Incubation Center, Ramgaon Malghi Prabodhini, which is supported by Atal Innovation Mission, Niti Aayog. I've been involved with Tenevama School of Design in building a curriculum around creative entrepreneurship, which we thought that would help the design students to think creatively, not just creatively, but also from the business side of it. The students have been really wonderful in a way their hard work, creative thinking, and mainly the qualities that you would require in a design school students. They are thinking, but at the same point of time, they are questioning as well, which is a very important attribute for a student. And coming in from design school, I believe that is one of the things that they always need to ask questions, that why they are doing it and what is the purpose. So it's important for them to imbibe those qualities, and what I've seen during our interaction at different sessions is they've contributed a lot in terms of not just their thought process, but also the way they want to implement things. I think execution is the key word, and they've been executing wonderfully well. One of the things that I would really love to talk about during my interaction with the students as well is they are really working on not just the projects, but they are owning it. I believe that's an important component, that when you are working on a design or a solution, you need to own that problem, and that is one of the core aspects which I feel has been built into the students' mindset. And they've been working a lot on that. So full credit to the entire team out here. And I see them getting ready to be there in the industry and adding value to the industry through their creative thinking as well as thought process, which is required for design fraternity as such. This is a very unique initiative, Humanizing Technology. I think I've been to different design schools, and they think only from the design perspective, and they talk about UI, UX, and how to make it more attractive or a design element to it. But the course out here, the way it's been developed, a lot of credit should go to the management here, Professor Manisha, to take care of very finer aspect of the curriculum, which is about strengthening the mindset of a student and making them much more industry ready. Because what industry needs is not just the creative thinkers, but also quick execution is what they would look at it. So I believe the course is designed so well that there are different layers to it. And there are three layers that I see in the course curriculum, which is right from developing their mindset or identifying their strengths to moving on to what are their likes and working further upon it. And finally, choosing something which they would really like to take it or give back to the industry. I think the last phase is very important in the curriculum, and they are getting the right inputs through right set of visiting faculty and the full-time faculty that are here, who are giving them industry perspective, which I believe that is important for a design school. We have worked closely with the students, and what I feel is they should keep on continuing doing the hard work, having the right approach of asking questions. But at the same point of time, they need to be a bit flexible as well, that at the time of executing a project, it's also about important stakeholders that they work with. So it's not just only the corporate, but at the same point of time, the users and the beneficiaries is also they need to keep in mind, and much more practical, pragmatic about it, and flexible in their approach. That's what my advice would be. Otherwise, in terms of hard work, dedication, persistence, and passion, they are doing wonderfully well. Thank you.